what is the trouble you are trying to avoid. Now, I'm going to introduce a phrase with which you may not be familiar. It's a phrase called graded absolutism. It is a phrase used in the philosophy of ethics. That means when two absolute standards are in a collision course, you have to violate the lower standard in that context to fulfill the higher standard. Let me give you a simple illustration. When an ambulance is carrying a dying patient, with its sirens on, it can go through red lights. It violates red traffic lights, which are also absolute standards, in order to save the life of the patient, which is a higher standard in this context. An ambulance driver, after having ferried this patient to the hospital, cannot come home and tell his wife, you know, in India, you can drive through any light, green light, red light, you can drive on the right side, left side. Please don't think like that. You are violating one standard in order to fulfill a higher standard. Suppose you get up late. You are late for school or for work, and you ride your bike at blind speed because you want to save yourself from the trouble of marked absent for that day. I will not ever advise you to go through red light. You have to stop at red light, and if you have to pay the penalty for arriving late at the office. So be very careful that when you are talking about violating one rule in order to fulfill another rule, you must understand that both are absolutely inviolable rules. So your question is a relevant one, but when you put the question as save me from trouble, then my antenna is sensitized. What kind of trouble is that? It has to be something in which two absolute principles are involved.